Hi guys, and welcome to Murray and the Tommy and the Birdie Show. It's video 12 of the holiday series. This is one of the biggest surprises in my life. When I came here, I thought we were gonna go to Gardaland and to Carnival World, but I've just been surprised with a ticket to Movieland. Okay guys, so our first ride is gonna be Route 66, and I think I'm gonna be driving. I actually don't have a license yet. Okay guys, so I'm driving. I can make it stop if I want, look. I don't have any brakes. I deserve a driving license after this. Come on, or something like that. It's a ghost store. I won't bother you that much because there are no lights whatsoever. So, on to the next store. There are some lights. See what the next.
I'll just prove. Proszę mi dać Maru. Czekaj, to jest.
Okay guys, so the last thing for the day, our last ride for the day, and we go, and after that we go and see the US military show. We're going to do the Mega Man too. Okay guys, so this queue is so long that we're gonna have to miss the show to do the ride. Okay guys, so we're getting ready to go on. I'm so excited. Everybody that came was like clapping, so this should be nice. We're on the front row. I believe
it.
GoPro has been the best thing this challenge would have hoped for. Wow. Let's see if we can maybe get through to the military too. Okay guys, but the other one is gonna be a video for another day, because I've just recorded the other one and it took me 20 minutes to record all the other one, the US stand show. So thank you for watching this video. This was the movie land trip. Bye bye. The Marie and the Tommy and the Buddy show. Oh.